good evening. Welcome to my channel. This is Arden Farina. Tonight I'm going to cook something delicious, organic pasta. I'll show you.
This is the organic pasta. This is pasta spinach. This is ready. Boiled water is ready. Just a minute.
Little bit salt. I'm going to use this butter. Garlic. Ilan ho yung may spinach and celery? Lamot sa ta? Ha? Ilan. So, show you guys. Ito na yung update ng ating pasta. I cut garlic.
and I'm going to use butter. It's good if to cook it well, this organic pasta spinach, so that it will be more tasty. So let's cover it. It should have spinach, but unfortunately we don't find spinach today, so I will cook it just simple without spinach. This is the mushroom in our water to cook it more in the water. It's not yet ready. I will try. I'm sure it's not yet ready. What taste it? Not yet ready. More. More, a little bit more.
More 2 minutes, and I'll show you how I cook it with butter, garlic, and little bit salt. It should have Parmesan cheese, but we like it simple and more less fats, more dietetic. So let us see, guys.
בואו נראה מה המצב של פסטה. Let's see how it is. More 1 minute. More 1 minute. Yeah. I will show you the live actual video how I cooking it. Okay.
Hindi pa guys, mga 1 minute pa.
Not too bad, perfect.
You know, kasi the secret of being tasty of this organic spinach pasta, it should cook well done the pasta so that it will soft and not strong. We like it more cook well. We like it. Ready. Because I taste it and I feel, I taste it and I see it's okay now. So let's complete 13 minutes slos redakot. Now I'm going to cook it. I show you guys. First, I'm going to put the butter. Let's put the butter. Then the garlic. Just simple like this. Butter and garlic. And I'm going to wait to make the food. Make it color brown so that it will be more tasty. If I have spinach, I'm gonna put spinach, but we don't find spinach today. My husband doesn't find spinach, so just like this. Ito guys yung pasta. Yummy. Okay, ito yung ito niya. Yung bitin-bili ko. Yan.
for granny spelled spinach pasta. Spinach pasta. Well, I just put a little bit salt. Little bit salt. And little bit black pepper. Now let's make the fire small. Then I can put Parmesan cheese or spinach, but we like it as very, very simple, something dietetic. So it's ready. I'm gonna close it. So that's all, guys. So quickly, just 16 minutes, I'm done cooking the pasta. Watching. Bye.